come to Jamaica, the island of real bad man. Some real dog at you to some real gang bang. No run for the fair, the knocky bitch man.
Step up!
These are the moments when everybody gun loaded. We not instigate violence, but we believe in the self-defense no matter what. These are the moments when every gangster gun loaded. We not instigate violence, but we believe in the self-defense.
In Jamaica's relentless war and crime, the worst criminals end up on the True Island Story platform. These are their stories. Welcome to True Island Stories. This is the story of Sandokan, one of Jamaica's most daring, most vicious killer ever to grace the badlands of our country to date. One of the biggest manhunt in Jamaica's history for a gunman happened when some of you listening probably weren't even born yet. This occurred in the mid-80s. The bacilli microbe of which I speak is none other than Wayne Smith, aka Sandokan. Sandokan, aka Wayne Smith. Yes, I had to say it like that because nobody no know who name Wayne Smith unless you had to talk about slending redeem. And I'm a sling down my arm, I'm a slinting. And I'm a sling down my arm, Yeah, Wayne Smith, the man who first recorded the notorious Bounty Killer. That's what we call him. Out of the voice of the crowd is, you know, one Bounty Killer. People dead. But another Wayne Smith that we attack, boy. We attack, boy. Sandokan, him, the name Wayne Smith. Now I gave you a whole terrible segment on Sandokan in the Natty Morgan, the Jamaican Butcher series, where him and Natty Morgan kick off a man that I get peel off in that series like Clarendon Orange and body I get dash away in a hog pen. A man a dead back plus famous shootout with him and Natty Morgan. Yo, you remember my party night when he goes up, up and come cross and catch Natty them gear off him and dog them up a Natty woman shop. And no man never have their strap. And Natty goes up and say, no man no move, cause every man get Gigi. When them say Sandokan a come down, the man stay saying a beer camouflage, a beer rifle. A come down. And the man them more run and Sandokan go so. And say, yo, every man put the man pan them belly like who no have a strap. And I saw come down Sandokan go so boop. Cause it work, you know. Mind games. And it work. And Sandokan stays and scream off the ear and I watch them, you know, the wide walk. And I watch them, you know, I take them here. So everybody, eye contact, rifle up. You see me, I say. And I brother go sub up in my kitchen and watch them. So as soon as they walk off, Natty Morgan say, go for the rifle them, go for the rifle them. And the man go sub up and go rise the thing them. I say, them go sub up and then Sandokan go along the road little. Me not telling you nothing more about it, go check out the Jamaican Butcher series if you know what I hear about it. And that might tell you yellow. You understand me? Sandokan attended the DuPont Primary School over Waterhouse or over some of them part over there. So, yeah, man, he was a regular little youth, you know. Getting him little trouble now and then, little, you know. Little fights here and there, little. My youth put on my marble the shine red one of mine and the one with the chip at the side of yours, little. My love for my last kid in a boom power, little. My youth go suck your mother that no spans in a liquor spans and choose stone for last kid. You know, the regular little youth frackers, you understand? But those close to him knew there was something off with him. Some say you could smell the putrid aroma of evil emitting from his frontal lobe a mile away. And those who frequented his company were inoculated by the toxic gas that leaked obscurely from his darkened orifice. Sandokan was the devil personified, and all and sundry would soon find out. You can punch a man. You can kick a man. You can inflict all manner of debilitating punishment unto a man, but what you're not gonna do is touch his woman. Nope. Feats like those are known to start wars between empires. Troy, for instance. Ancient Greek mythology, the Trojan War, was waged against the city of Troy by the Achaeans. Achaeans are the Greeks. After Paris of Troy took Helen from her husband Menelaus, king of Sparta, and that war is one of the most important events in Greek mythology that has been narrated through many books and works of Greek literature to this date, notably by Homer's Iliad, dated 1184 AD. Sandok and his man were used to sell him little vegetable matter in our community. When I say vegetable matter, I mean cabbage and lalo. I mean, him used to sell him weed, him fentanyl. You understand? I mean, he could do him little thing now and then, you understand? Yeah, so one day on November 19, 1986, he got up on him skigged and him under 15. He man him catty on the bike back. And she suck on him tight like and spouse. Man, he step on me too. And Jamaican is so soft. And look what I'm going to buy. So when them stop them and I search them now. Yo, she asked them, yo, them I search him catty. The man goes and leave the 50. And leave them. Cut left them, man, he choppy. So later now, when him surface back now, he may say them rougher up, wicked dog. Dog. When him hear that, the man is cheap. So now you know, say him start guide me things like Winston Grumpy. The man start hack up in the place now and start do the most with the least. Till all of the police them go up and chill him go up at Eastwood Park Gardens one day up on my yard. I wish that when I need a girlfriend there, he used to hide out up there now. And my man up there do beer things now like a short space of time, you know. Yeah, man, so on November the 18th, 1986. Couple days after the little incident there, you know. Yeah, the squad of them go up there and start beat down the grill. Hello, hello, police, police, anybody inside? Anybody inside? So she run, come out now, half naked in her sleep, and I say, it's one, no one, it's one, no one. And a man say, look, you know, man, what me girl for you shoot it off, you know? You know, blurted a constable angrily. I saw the can you come for, what me girl, you know? Hey, look, you know, man, me have to tell if you come out, you know? You see me, I say? I'm not in here, officer. You know, I'm not around to know I come beat down me girl. He not come out, come out, frighten the people. Look here, you know, he's always in charge. Me want to talk to him. Said time. Is a rifle that shoot through the grill neat. And a beard up face squad in a plain clothes. We look like a three people. Him just near me run a back to him breakfast. Tell her in a surface. Look at the lady. A tree me a gear for pull the grill. For me finger pull the trigger. And pull back your arm up on the A2 carbine. And be warm water start running her baggy leg while she did a fumble with the key. In the bunch of key, I try to pull the grill. When she see lion face, and she say, in a bag of chattings, she need in a bag of itchings, and the key a jump out her hand, and she take it up back and jump out her hand again. You see me, I say that, Martel, you know. So, the man them go sub up and go in after she woke me grill and DC Archibald Robinson over station on a Olympic Garden police station go in there, tough up chest and be sitting. The man them tear down human place, but Sando was nowhere to be found. He was slippery as a lube, orgasm, vaginal, glug, glug, glug. The squad of them could have just leave after they don't find him. What did DC feel him strength? I start fling bucks for the woman. Boop, bop, bop, boop, bop, bop, boop, bop. I said, she a criminal. Yeah, his hands were nimble. But little did he knew, that what he had just did was poke the sleeping bear, and the events that precipitated after were so cold and callous, it caught not only the community of Olympic Gardens off guard, but the entire Jamaica itself. We've come to the end of part one of Sandokan, the daring and the vicious, story part one. Join us for part two coming up soon, when Sandokan kickle up the police station. Wicked, wicked. Do not miss it. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more stories. Press the notification bell and to be notified for our stories on our channel. Remember, we have the new designs them up on the thing. So if you not see them, link me. You know what I mean? I will make sure, sir, you will get it. You understand? Yeah, man. So bless up on yourself, people. One love, stay out of trouble. Walk the straight and narrow. You understand me? Don't come on the channel, me. I beg you now. Don't be like those who are here already. We have enough story to full 20 barrel. And the reason why I cut that story is short, you know, because I don't want to talk about something from my day, but I just don't get a chance to talk about it, you know. You know, I'm more interact. I love interact, you know, so sometimes I cut the story them short. You know what I mean? If I talk about it. No, Americans put a law, they want to put in a legislation, or they want to ban abortion. Yeah. Once the fetus is 6 weeks old in the womb of the mother, she have to give birth to that. No more, you guys give your honest opinion. Is that law draconian in this time, in this day and age? You understand me? What do you think? And I'm not going to dwell too long on the topic. I'm here mostly. I'm see the comment them, you know. Me might react to some, depends, man. If you know see me react, me busy, I do under that show, but me see them and me appreciate them. But my thing is, now even, them say even, if 10 men rape your 13-year-old daughter, she have to bring that? And that them say, you know, bring it and give it up for adoption. That's their solution to the problem. You understand? Them realize, say, that mother, that child will be scarred for life. When she could have do that, if even nobody don't know, you know what I mean? And she do the abortion, at least she not have to be a witness. Because she, that is a dreadful act. That is a scar on her soul. And she have to go see that picnic. She not go on nothing for that picnic. You have bring, no matter what, you understand? I mean, it's a life, yes, but, I mean, there are, them say tit for tat and butter for fish. You understand? Because I wouldn't want to know, say, you have my daughter. And my brother go rape her when she had 12, 13, 14, 15, when she had 30, fat, me no business. No woman now go and carry that. A 13-year-old was raped by her uncle. And she had to bring the picnic to Texas. In a white people state. No, they might fight it, you know. But the Republican, the Christian state, them say, I got them serve, you know. And them say, they might do it under the premise of, thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not kill. No, bring that to me. Don't bring that to me. Thou shalt kill if necessary. Yeah, yes, I said it. Thou shalt kill if necessary. Because some people not deserve to live. Me said, some people not deserve to live. Because if them alive, them will kill everything in front of them. No, why left them alive because pain upon the living? Get rid of them. Get, if you have a man a boss him gun and just a killer walk and kill and a rob and a rape. And a killer of people, girl picking and a kill it, get rid of him. Him is a turn among society. Get rid of that. Cut off him head and bury body over there so and fling your body get cockles and fling your head get cockles and make them drink out a gizzard. Out of liver and drink out in chipe. Make his name out in chipe. No, Abasha, how can you do that to a woman? A woman have a right. A fear body. You cannot tell a woman what to do with her body. No, for everybody have them body. Remember, you know? Even if a person a twin, nobody no come out the same time.
Even them between them come out 1-1. So every top of his own pan them own, but everybody have a right to decide them own destiny. Some of them not agree with me, you know, but that a phone a right too. Everybody have them right, so me not go say TIS have my right, and uno na phone a right. Uno have uno right too, if you disagree with me.
Oh, you mean? Eh? It's a democratic country, we not live in a communist country.
So, I'm left on the comment, make more ear, because a long time I want to talk about this, but I just not get the space for a short video. Now, I didn't want to do this by itself, but sometimes when I do certain videos, I not get the engagement, you know what I mean? People just want to hear about the killing and the war and the war. Sometimes I'm not that alone, you know, sister, I'm not that alone, my vocabulary and my meds make up all time. You understand? I have a lot of things more time for my chest. Come let me go build a next channel in a waiting. Build a next channel, I don't care all the reason. We just talk about other topics on the link, we just talk about, you know what I mean, life and history, American topics, and even international topics altogether. But back to the abortion, man. Come on, man. You in your house, brother. You and your wife lie down. See? You and your wife lie down comfortable and two men broke in. And the two of them rape her. And she pregnant. She don't find out. Enough people don't even find out, you know. Say them pregnant till after 6 weeks, you know. So when she find out after 8 weeks that she pregnant now, generally, I go there and you, a man I go tell you, say, as the man, your wife have to carry that picnic and you have to raise that the picnic there. That's gonna make you and your wife mash up. And you have to mind that the picnic there, that the rapist picnic there. Eh? Just the thought alone, say, next man, two man, tie you up and you have to watch. Two man a rape half your wife alone make your woman left that me general left her. And the truth me I tell you, much less you have to watch her bring that the picnic there. The wife alone will take poison. If you know say she have to make her husband go through the ordeal there. The relationship mash up. That a mash up relationship. If I lie me I tell me in the comment section. Every man tell me in the comment section. If you have your wife, brother, and 2-3 men come in and rape her and you watch that, and then the government will tell you, say, oh, she can't about that. So you have to nurture and watch her bring the picnic. And then I got to use that under the guys are Christian. That's why I'm not really talking about religion by my channel, because it's a different channel, like it's a different topic altogether, that, you know, with them blind people with it. Religion, you know, use it, use it when it's only convenient to them, you know. Then tell you, say, thou shalt not kill, you know. And then put it in a way name there, you know. But yet, see, let me vote for Donald Trump, you know, and I support the same bugger. Fuck you, where am I going with? The same republic, you understand me? The same torture in the Republic. This, that, you know, see where the man go out, the atmosphere hostile when the man in charge, you know, brother. You know, see the country nearly mash up. You see the peace and calm? No? Or everybody, the temperature just goes up. Black people, may never know so we have a black militia. Till what day, black people come out of the woodwork. They march in the this and that with tens. The racist, the man call out, the racist them. Them come out. But it can be a good thing that we know so them there. You see me, I say, so you are a Christian, but you use it to only when it's convenient to you. You are Christian, but yes, see them kitchen at the warehouse. Them catch your thief money. Them catch your raise taxes from poor people. You commit every kind of sin. But you force down other things down people throat. Now bring that to TIS, man. Me go build another channel because me have some other sick no want so someone not go on here, you know. But me not too want solid thing, you know. But more on left in the comment section, you know. Should abortion be passed into law? Or should females be allowed the right to choose? My opinion is, I believe women have a right, just like men. Let them choose, it's their body. But if you choose to pick up the gun or the knife, then
there you left here.
Question, what will you choose? Let go the gun and come on TIS News. What will you choose? Cry peace and dead in the field. What will you choose? Let go the gun and come on CVM News. What will you choose? Choose. Look, see, God with the touch. Night time, them run out full of dark. Hands on one another.
Everything a sparks, but who are the piranha? Which one are the shark? Moon a black rims, but the cat same soft. And I estimate the pass and then get them at talk. Screamers and YG, man, them a war. Whole place fuck up from them gone with the boss. Scared them bridge, dream a rat man dark. Whole place some one from them make a pay boy. And the man drop, and who get the joy? Panty eyes, you turn star, but what will you choose? Lego the go that come panty eyes, no. So what will you choose? Cry peace or dead in a the feud. What will you choose? Lego the go that come and CVM news. So what will you choose? Cry peace or dead in a the feud. What will you choose? What will you choose? Oh, what will you choose, oh, what will you choose? Johnny, what black, dumb rock foot. Mikey Pelper, dead in a boat.